The child's backpack might have saved his life. 12 News' Jason Newton is live at Children's Hospital tonight with new information. Jason, you spoke with the little boy's family.
Right, I spoke with an aunt tonight who identifying the young boy as being named Tori. She says that his injuries are non-life-threatening. Also, we spoke with the hospital tonight. They say that he is in fair condition. Another family member spoke of the mother, Rachel, saying she's heartbroken in what sheriff's deputies have now deemed to be an accident.
Wonderful young kid, very social.
That's how Lee Morey describes the victim here. Morey is the principal at Union Grove Baptist Church, where we're told the first grader named Tori had just gotten off his bus, which his mom was driving. For some reason, he crouched down in front of it. Police say when the bus moved forward, he dropped down underneath and was struck by the rear tires.
In that kind of an incident, it was so much less than it really could have been. And when we heard the message that he was, that nothing there was life-threatening, we were relieved. Basically, I guess probably the first thing that I said was, praise the Lord.
The sheriff's department says that the boy's backpack and its contents kept much of the weight off of him. We're told his mother rushed to his side. School officials say within minutes, word spread on social media.
There were people, I would say, nationwide praying within minutes for him.
An aunt tells us that Tori has a broken collarbone, a hip injury, along with some scrapes. We also spoke with an uncle tonight. He tells us in a statement, quote, they are grateful for all of the prayers offered, and we will pray for the continued healing of a little boy, which is foremost in our minds. He also told me in an email only minutes ago that mom and dad are both wanting to heal from a very unfortunate circumstance. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.